టుడేస్ హోమియోపాథిక్ రెమెడీస్ ఔరం మ్యూరియాటికం 3X విచ్ ఈజ్ ఎ హోమియోపాథిక్ మెడిసిన్ ఫార్ యూజర్ ఇన్ మెనీ కండిషన్స్ లిసన్ దిస్ వీడియో అండ్ యూ విల్ ఫైండ్ ద ఆల్ థ్యాంక్ యూ
హలో ఐ ఆమ్ స్పీకింగ్ డాక్టర్ దేశ్ బంధు వాజ్పేయి ఫ్రమ్ కనక్ పాలిథెరపీ క్లినిక్ అండ్ రీసెర్చ్ సెంటర్ 67/70 భూసాటోలీ రోడ్ బర్తన్ బజార్ కాన్పూర్ ఉత్తరప్రదేశ్ ఇండియా. మై మొబైల్ నంబర్ ఈజ్ 8604629190 అండ్ టుడే ఇన్ దిస్ వీడియో కాస్ట్ ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ అబౌట్ ద హోమియోపాథిక్ రెమెడీ ఔరం మ్యూరియాటికం. ఔరం మ్యూరియాటికం ఈజ్ నోన్ యాజ్ క్లోరైడ్ ఆఫ్ గోల్డ్. It is actually a chloride of gold which is used in homeopathic trituration in 2x and 3x potencies. So, as you know that gold is a very costly metal and it is said that gold is found in the brain and is found in the glands and is found in the bones and for biochemical purposes the chloride is probably the best of all. So it is understood by the homeopathic physician that the chloride form is very best for use in human body, and for that the homeopaths have experienced that it is given for morbid mental conditions, those mental conditions which are not very easily to cure, then in these conditions the mental disorder if becomes very serious, then this remedy is indicated. Sclerosis is a form of tissue changes, so this can be also used in sclerosis, and this remedy is also used in female troubles that is related with the reproductive organs or other body parts of the females like breast and mammary gland. So if there is any problem of mammary glands, such as the glandular formation or formation of any fibroids, then this remedy is indicative and can be given very safely. This medicine is also used in uterine tumors and any kind of uterine tumors, either they are inside or outside of the uterus, then this remedy is indicative. This remedy is also indicative in some forms of paralysis, either they are neurological or they are musculoskeletal. So two types of paralysis are covered by this remedy, and is also indicated in those persons who are very lean and thin and are very weak, feeling very weak, and those who are suffering by any exhaustive disease condition. So and homeopathically, those persons who are psychotic type, they are more response with this remedy. So Auram Mur is a very good choice of selection of remedy in these disease conditions and should be given with confidence. In our research center at Kanak Polytherapy Clinic and Research Center 67/70 Bhusatoli Road, Kanpur, we are treating all kinds of disease conditions which are treatable, and they may be of any kind of problem like HIV, epilepsy, vascular necrosis, leukoderma, all kinds of skin disorders, and those conditions which are becomes very chronic and patient becomes very irritable after taking a long time treatment without any effects. So in our research center we are treating these conditions very safely, and kindly tell to those persons or convey our message to those persons who are suffering with these chronic disease conditions without any relief. So we are treating patient on the line of ETG, Ayurveda scan examination and Ayurveda blood and Ayurveda urine examination simultaneously to find out the genesis of the problems whatever he have. And the remedies we use in treatment are Ayurveda, homeopathy, Yunani and other remedies in integrated and combination therapies used. So our approach is very different to other physicians who are working in these lines. And lastly, I will tell you that please subscribe my this channel, like it and share it to others, and tell about our activities to other persons who are related with you. Thank you very much.